Tracy and I have been blown away by the outpouring of support for Voices for a Safer Tennessee. We met the $25,000 match, and more thanks to over 400 generous donors. We thank you all.
Our good friend from Memphis, Barbara Hyde, was inspired by this success and has announced that she will match all donations up to $25,000 through the end of the special session next week.
Let's keep the momentum going. With your help, we can fund statewide grassroots outreach and operations to get ready for 2024.